5 things I was not enjoying in marriage that I'm enjoying now. Number 1,